accomplished a lot.
And right now, just watch her.
You know, Tessa, very strong, great athlete. A lot of times enjoys those advantages in the ring with her opponent. I'm not sure she does tonight. And the hand is not supposed to bend that way.
No, not at all. Lacey Ryan, that happens to you, especially in the early part of a matchup. When you go to try to...